Roland, sorry, may I ask you a question? How can I get a Codesys license on my Raspberry with the new Service Pack 13?
Oh, yes, there was a change in Service Pack 13 concerning the licensing of device license.
It's always been around here.
Yes, but the button has disappeared correctly, and you find now everything under Tools License Manager. Now the License Manager is worth its name. It contains now all possibilities for licensing and as well the device licensing.
So for my Raspberry, I think I choose device.
Of course. Now you have two options. You can either use a dongle for storing the license on or the soft container directly on the board.
Well, but as I don't have a dongle now and I want to immediately use my Raspberry, for me it makes more sense to use the soft container.
Yes, obviously.
Okay.
Now this dialog is a little bit surprising. It's the communication dialog where you can scan the network for compatible devices, but it's obvious if you want to build up a connection to the device and store something on the container of the device, you have to build up the connection to it. So scan at first step the network after the below the dongle, below the gateway server, and then you can find your Raspberry Pi.
So minus the 08, that one.
Okay, then you can see that the Codesys development system reads out the soft container and shows all the available licenses.
Yeah, none, it's empty,
Okay,
right?
makes sense.
So, but if I want to install one, I choose install license, and here I have an activation ticket, so.
You can activate the license as before.
Yeah.
Just press on next and then you can enter the ticket ID.
So it's already my clipboard, paste, right.
Now, as the Raspberry Pi is connected to the internet, it builds now up a connection to the license central,
Yeah.
gets via the ticket ID the license, books it on the soft container, and here we are.
Perfect, successful.
Okay. Now, if you refresh the license container, the license should be in.
That's displayed here, yep, perfect. And so I've got the license and the additional function. What can I do now?
Just press on it. There's now a new option to restore a license.
Restore.
So in case, for example, the SD card breaks down, you can now by means of the ticket ID get the existing license and bring it once again to a new SD card, for example.
Okay, but does the old way of backing up my license still work?
Of course, yeah. So if you read up the first steps document, then you see how you could back up your license. And of course, it's a good way and recommended way still to make a backup. But in case you have forgot it or whatever, then this is a second
Oh,
option.
perfect, perfect. So, yeah, but I don't have to restore it now. It's still here. Perfect. So
Yeah,
I
you
can
can
play
start
with my
working.
Raspberry. Yep. Close. Perfect.
By the way, there's another new feature. If you go once again to Tools License Manager, and now in this case we select Workstation, you can see that we have now two different options where to store licenses for the
See,
workstation.
soft containers new hasn't been there before.
Exactly. Now it's possible to store the license directly on the PC, on your workstation PC, instead of the Codesys security key.
And the soft container, does it have any advantages or disadvantages?
Yeah, the advantage is obvious. You can now immediately start to get the license on the workstation PC, so you don't need to purchase and wait for the delivery of the dongle. But there's as well, of course, a disadvantage connected. The license is stick to the
Yeah.
workstation PC.
But well, if I just want to download and play with a demo version,
Then it's perfect.
yeah, I don't have to wait for a dongle, order no dongle.
Exactly. You know, the dongle is quite fine in case you want to be able to remove the dongle from the computer and go to another one. Then
Right.
you have the license on the dongle and
I
can
see.
reuse it as often as you want. But for just a demo version, it's perfect.
Perfect. So that means I could just download static analysis tool now and use the
Exactly.
soft container.
Exactly. Bring the demo license on the soft container. You don't need to search or to wait for a dongle.
I think a lot of people may like that option to
Yeah.
immediately
Hopefully.
use it, yeah.
Hopefully.
So I will for sure use it, but first I think I'm going to play a bit with my Raspberry because it's licensed now. Next one I'll do is use the soft container and the demo version just for trying. Okay, Rona,
Okay,
thank you very
perfect.
much.
Yeah, you're
Perfect.
welcome.